Someone very profoundly once said many years ago that if fascism ever comes to America, it'll come in the name of liberalism.
He goes to jail! He goes to jail!
Are you listening?